I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You can pick a different one.
Yeah.
I'm scared. Are they okay? Oh god. No! Okay, okay. That's high, but okay. Okay. No.
No.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you will ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Most wonderful time of the year.
Most wonderful time of the year.
Let's think of the Will Ferrell skit. Bellin' and everyone yelling will have good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. I'll
clap. That was good. I would clap if I can.
I think I ad-libbed a little bit, but.
Yeah.
In a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, what fun it is, laughing all the way, ha, ha, ha. That's it. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout. I'm telling you why, Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, checking it twice.
Finding out who is naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
I know when you are sleeping. I know when you are awake. Hey, cadets, have a great holiday season. Merry Christmas.
Walking in the winter wonderland.
Oh, yeah. Like this. In the meadow, we can build a snowman. And pretend that he is Parson Brown. Are you married? We'll say no, man. But you could do the job when you're in town.
Hello, Eisenhower. Today we are here with a present.
Merry Christmas.
I have my little helper.
I'm a reindeer. Can't you tell?
A reindeer.
We have a special gift from Mr. Charbonneau, and we are about to go see his reaction when he opens it.
Yes.
Oh, we're gonna do this the most savage way possible. Very light.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. It's not a book, I'll tell you that.
Alternate.
What should be a book for Christmas?
Uh-oh. Okay.
You don't have to be nice about it.
I wonder what he's saying.
Oh, okay. I have a doll.
A present.
Oh my goodness. This one is adorable. What? Sorry, is this?
A sloth.
It's a sloth. Okay, I don't know what
animals.
I was thinking it was. And SpongeBob.
Yay.
And a microphone or flashlight. I'm going microphone.
Microphone.
Hello.
Now all your students can hear you.
Thank goodness.
Here, can I show you an example?
Oh yeah.
Please.
Oh no.
Santa.
No.
No. See?
I heard you so well.
Thank you.
Thank you. present. What a thoughtful gift. I'm actually going to put this on my desk. Actually, yeah, I'm going to put all these on my desk. Thank you. Thank you so much. Awesome.
All right, cadets. That was Mr. Charbonneau with... Joelle, are you feeling okay?
I'm the camera dude.
That's right. This is the camera dude, a.k.a. the substitute for Joelle. So, Sylvia, are you excited to hand Miss Van Beek her present?
Yeah, it's going to be a surprise.
It's going to be a surprise for everyone, because we don't know what's in the box either. So, let's find out!
Woo!
All right. You ready?
I don't know if I'm ready. Christmas is my favorite, though, so I'm all about the presents. Do we save the wrapping paper?
No, you can just demolish it.
We can demolish it?
Yeah, you can demolish it. Go ahead.
My family is like, save the wrapping paper. I think it's a generational thing.
My family is like, okay, go wild.
There's so much tape.
You might need help with the box opening.
Okay.
Just tear into the box. Yeah, you ripped that tape across the
floor. Ooh. Oh. Okay. All right.
Would you like to show the
snowman? Love the snowman. And a puppy dog.
Yeah.
Kind of Snoopy-like.
They're best friends.
They're besties.
Yes.
And
we got the
a reindeer.
Wheeler. Yay! We got the third reindeer.
Ooh, SpongeBob.
SpongeBob.
SpongeBob. Everybody loves SpongeBob.
What about Patrick? Patrick.
Hey, he's overrated. In case we need, like, should we see if we win?
Well, you're a winner in my heart.
Oh, okay, good.
There you go.
And then probably the best part. I saved it for last because I saw it in there. Is it me? What do you think? Is it me?
You look fabulous.
Yeah?
It's beautiful.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
That is epic.
I feel like amazing.
All right, so that was Miss Van Beek with how awesome she looks. But now, would you like to introduce who we're going to give this present to?
Yeah, we're going to give it to Mrs. Maxwell. Hope she enjoys the mystery present.
Ooh. But since me and Joelle have handed out these last two presents, I think you should.
Oh, boy.
So... let's get to it!
Indira is going to give you a present instead of Santa Claus.
Thank you! Mm-hmm. You can open it now.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
It's going to be something.
Surprise present. Surprises are always cool.
It's a surprise for us too, so.
Oh, so you don't know. Oh. Then it makes it even more cool because then everybody gets a surprise.
Yes. We get to find out together.
Somebody likes cake.
Yeah. We made sure it was very secure, so.
There we go.
Would you like to show the camera?
Hold on. So. One baby. Two babies. Three babies. Four babies. And a penguin. And then, of course, I need to switch because penguin dude, stay there.
Santa Claus, are you okay over there?
You look fabulous.
You look graceful.
My children.
I have like five children now. Well, four children and a penguin.
And a penguin.
Yay,
you
a pet!
Have a pet for the children.
Yeah, there we go. It's a weird-looking dog. Sometimes it quacks.
Well,
or
well,
whatever
so
penguins
people
make.
Have ducks.
Oh, I don't know.
They have a penguin.
Yes.
Santa Claus
All right, cadets, that's all the presents that we had for all those lovely and amazing teachers. Would you like to say anything?
Well, it was very fun.
It was very fun to just watch them, and then they're just like, oh. It's like when you get socks for Christmas.
Hey, you didn't even do the Santa Claus laugh.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Very lovely.
But make sure that you have the happiest holidays. If you don't have a happy holiday, I will come after you. Do you understand me? I will come after you.
I'm Kieran Bowler. I'm the president of the Drama Club. We have meetings every month. You can find the information on our Instagram at the Ike Players. And yeah, we do plays and musicals here at Ike, and it's a lot of fun. Definitely recommend checking it out. Thank you.
Reciting pool.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. To the republic for which it stands, under nation, under God.
One nation under God.
Too bravery. America.
Watch this, we're going to do the Pledge of Allegiance with our eyes.
No, I need to come up with a poem, so. 3, 2, 1.
That's been committed to the team for 23 years now, so there's a good established mentality there on the team. It's a big part of my life, but I do it just outside of high school. I've been a competitive swimmer for 9 years. And also, it gives you a reason to push yourself. It gives you a reason to get better. So I really like that. I say it a lot, especially to girls on the team, but swim is unlike any other community in any other sport. I have friends all the way over on the west side of the state because of this sport. I mean, it's very welcoming. You can be extremely competitive with someone and still be friends with them. We didn't get it junior year, so the farthest we got was a scattered district meet, so it's going to be nice to be able to compete at that level again. And also have some pretty lofty goals for state, so I'm excited to go out and accomplish those.
Hi guys, we're back, and today we have a special guest.
Hi guys, I'm Stephanie. And today we're going to be teaching you guys some cheers. Next we're going to do grunt. For this one, it tells the people in the front to grunt, and then the people in the back to yell right here. So just listen for your cue on when you're supposed to go. Grunt, ready? Okay.
Cadets in the front, let me hear you grunt. Ha! Cadets in the back, show us where it's at. Right here, cadets in the stands, get up and clap your hands. It goes. Let's go, Ike.
Okay, so the claps at the end go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, let's go. Okay, next we're going to do EHS, and we're going to slow it down so you guys can learn it, but we want you guys to try to be as loud as possible. E, E-H, E-H-S.
E, E-H, E-H-S. E, E-H, E-H-S.
Okay, last we're gonna do Go Big Blue, but first we're gonna say just the words so you guys can learn them. We will succeed, oh yeah, we've got the power we need. Hey, Go Big Blue. And now we're gonna do the whole cheer. We will succeed, ready? Okay.
We'll succeed, oh yeah, we got the power we need. Hey, go big blue. We will succeed, oh yeah, we got the power we need. Hey, go big blue.
Okay, now we're gonna show you the stomping part to count so you guys can do it with us. 5, 6, 7, 8.